I have to stay underwater for 8 hours. So I'm practicing and getting used to the ice-cold water. My weight belt doesn't have enough weights to hold me under, so I need to get more for the challenge.